to solve the equation 4x plus 2 equals to 0, subtract 2 on both sides. 4x plus 2 minus 2 equals to minus 2. Plus 2 and minus 2 gets cancelled. 4x equals to minus 2. Divide 4 on both sides. X equals to minus 2 by 4. X equals to 2 times 2 is 4, so minus 1 over 2. And that's our answer, x equals to minus 1 by 2.